When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Body. If you look to your left, you can see the bulkhead wall. My view's great, though.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Prowler.
Underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Fire team, watch behind!
Thank you.
before she perished. Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
Ambush.
Wall. More carvings. Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Kids here.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Watch behind, fire team!
Thank you.
did they get human tech to work with this door?
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Looks clear. Keep moving.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
Sentry deployed.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Why they built Pala Station.
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over two decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
Thank you.
the jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Huh. That's different. Xenospinners, keep moving. What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Put these pendejos down! Sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
Rearming.
Wayland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Patching up. Sentry deployed.
Accessing the Wayland Yutani translation matrix. There's a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Grabbing ammo.
opened from this console, but it requires a series of commands. I am attempting to determine the requirements.
Bypassing death.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up.